What is up, guys? It is Xavier Houston here today. And today, we are playing Minecraft. Again. So, yeah. Basically, last time, we were starting off playing Minecraft on the PS4. But when I ended the video and tried to save my world, this is what happened. So I go over here and then ask for this. You are using a trail, it just asks for everything. If you couldn't read that all that fast, then just pause the video and then read it. But yeah, it was asking that, and I had to make a new world. So yeah, this is my new world. I had to make. Go to sleep. This is the new world I had to make because my other one decided to be a bot. But yeah, I'm okay about it. I don't really care. As long as I got like a world to be in, then I'm good. So yeah, we're just in a new world. Shit. This isn't really going on. I'm gonna go get a cow so I can make a full set of leather armor. And I am in luck. There was a perfectly placed cow right there. I also need more meat. Boom. Ooh. Didn't drop anything? Oh man, it didn't drop any leather. Alright, let's look for a different cow. Bro. Before I started the video, I was fighting a llama. It spits at you. It was spitting at me. That spit actually hurt me for some reason. I don't know how. Eat that pork chop. But yeah, I just changed the graphics, and this kind of graphic looks pretty cool. I mean, like, it makes the sword and everything look cool. It makes the sword look shiny. Even though it's a stone sword, still makes it look shiny. But yeah, guys, pretty cool. And I can take you guys up into the sky. Because on the Xbox 360, if you try to aim up, then your camera will go like straight down into your feet. Then if you try to aim down too, of course, it will go into your feet. It would really suck. But every time you go up, you can actually bring the camera up with you. That's pretty cool. But yeah, I'm just gonna look for some more stuff. At first I thought those were creepers, I was about to say. What are these? Those weeds? I don't know. Whatever those things are, comment down below what those are, because I have no idea what they are. Ooh, is this coal? Yeah, it's coal. First, I thought I saw a creeper to my left. I was about to say, nah. Bro, where is that cow? I'm trying to look for a cow. It will not show up. All right, we kill the cow. Get this pig real quick. Take some meat. All right, let's go home. I live on that little island on the top of the world. That looks. Guys, I want you to go down in the comments and ask and tell me what would you do if you had a place to live that was above the earth. Go down in the comments and tell me what would you do if you were able to live on an island that was floating. Just go down in the comments and do it. I'll see y'all. Alright, let's make some armor. Pants, there we go. And my armor is complete. I mean, like, I already know I got armor on, but hey, what about the second pair? Just in case this kind of armor breaks. I gotta have a second pair. I love playing Minecraft again. Also, I got a Call of Duty 3 game I'ma play after this video. So yeah. Party on a Tuesday. Even though it's Sunday. Party on a Tuesday. Even though it's Sunday. Party on a Tuesday. Did I say Tuesday yesterday, last time? I think I said Tuesday. I'm stupid. Alright. So. What are we gonna do now? I gotta get rid of that block over there. Y'all see that block? I'm gonna get rid of it. We have a little leap of faith over here. If you're feeling a little lucky, then you just go over here and you jump down. If you're feeling a little lucky, like y'all have enough hearts left to like survive. But if you're not feeling lucky, then don't do it. Yeah, we got chests down here. Furnace. Crafting table. Chess. Sorry if you hear the TV on, then that's my sister in our room watching Bubble Guppies. I don't even want to talk about Bubble Guppies right now. Because I do not like it. I do not like Bubble Guppies. If I hear something about Bubble Guppies, then I just break down. I break it down like burn it. Yeah, blah blah blah, whatever. Okay. Your puppy, your guppy's best friend. Dang it, she got that song stuck in my head. Thanks a lot. Well, that's cooking, I'm just gonna eat some of this meat. And that's how to make charcoal. If you have like oak wood or any kind of wood that isn't like turned into this kind of wood yet, then you put the tree wood right here and then put the wood inside there. And then it'll make charcoal. Which you can use as regular coal in Minecraft. You can make torches out of it too. But I mostly use it for like cooking food and everything because I can't find any other coal. Well, there was some good coal over there and I think over there too, but sometimes I don't bring my pickaxe, so I forget to bring it. So I just get wood and tree and make charcoal. Alright. Another day. Checking how long this video was, because I don't want it to be too long. I want to be able to upload it and share with y'all. So I'm gonna make two charcoals for a torch. So wait for this one to get ready. Take that out of there, put the other charcoal in. Alright, all I need is sticks, which I already got. I got got 17 sticks. Wait. Excuse me. It's burp. Didn't I just have the sticks with me? I swear I just had the sticks with me, and then it just said, you don't have sticks. Alright, so I got 8 torches. I'm gonna put some down at the bottom of my floating mountain because it's really dark, and I think some mobs might spawn down there. So I'm gonna put a few torches up here. Put a few for the night. Then I'm gonna put some down here. Good thing there's sheep down here so they can keep it occupied. Yeah, that's all of them. All right, so we should save. I'm just building everything. Put on my armor and see how I look with it. I like the sound when you put it on. Ooh, you can't see my eyes, but hey, it's cool. I like it. Ooh. Actually, in like Minecraft animes, I only see Minecraft people wearing this part of it. I'm like, that's not the whole entire set. But they seem to get past fights with them. I'm just like, okay, whatever. It looked really funny though. It used to be like that's not the whole entire set, but they used to get through fights. Yeah, I used to go crazy over Minecraft when I was like in first grade to second grade. I used to go crazy over Minecraft. I used to watch all the horror Minecrafts, watch all the creatives, everything. I used to watch every single last one. Alright. Then put the pork chops in there. Then we wait. Guys, think I'm feeling a little bit lucky. Think I feel lucky. 3, 2, 1. Nah, I'm just kidding. Ah, shoot! Dang it. That actually scared me. I meant to go back, and then I meant to go forward, but then I went back. I forgot if you go in this mode, then the forward button means back, and the back joystick means forward. Cause I haven't played Minecraft in a long time, and I'm kind of getting set up again. But yeah, food's done cooking. Man, I got enough food to last me like years. Like for real, I'm packed with food. Like if anything hurts me, you know who to call. Food. Well, alright you guys, that is gonna be the end of the video. If you did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Turn on your notifications to know when new videos come out. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.